Hello? Bro, I just had the craziest dream that I was doing the Harlem Shaking Clinic.
Bro, that wasn't a dream.
Not again.
Man, listen, I've been on the wait list for like 8 months.
Well, Mr. Schleckenbacher.
I'm glad you came. I'm glad you came.
Mr. Schleckenbacher? Man.
I think I'm Big Meech. Larry Hoover, Big Meech. Larry Hoover.
All right, Big Meech, let's go through your medical history. Are you taking any medications each day? Do you have any allergies? Do you
Wait.
or have you ever had any cardiovascular conditions, pulmonary
No.
conditions, CNS conditions,
No.
behavioral developmental
No.
disabilities, hematological conditions,
No.
gastrointestinal, infectious disease? You seem upset.
Are you mad because I'm asking you 21 questions?
Your blood pressure is actually a little bit high today. Have you been talking to your doctor about it?
Well, the doctor said that I gotta stay.
Well, have the doctors given you a diagnosis?
Well, I mean.
Doctors say I'm the illest, cause I'm suffering from realness.
Eh?
Okay, well, we're gonna need a medical consultation from your physician about that. Alright, well, let's open up your x-rays here. Whoa! Those are.
Faded. Ain't nobody got time for that!
Man, what's taking so long on this treatment plan thing?
Well, I wanna be really thorough.
I don't wanna miss a thing.
Hey, Harv, can you take a look at this optimal treatment plan for me?
What does the optimal treatment plan mean?
It means.
Okay, well, the first thing in your treatment plan is gonna be a cleaning. It's $45.
Well,
I only got $20 in my pocket.
Well, what do you spend your money on?
Man.
I'm in love with a stripper.
Well, if you're not going to be able to afford the cleaning, the crown is $425.
$425? Are you crazy? I'm never going to be able to afford that.
Never say never. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. No, you've been hurt.
But it's okay. I'll take good care of you.
Okay.
So I know you've had a bad experience at the dental office. Tell me what happened last time.
Well, they were putting fluoride on my teeth.
Don't worry, there's no fluoride today. But let me go get a start check.
Standing here the whole time. What are you talking about?
I've been everywhere, man, looking for someone.
I notice you have a lot of gold in your mouth.
You damn right I do. Got
gold all in my chain.
I notice all your teeth look really worn down.
Well, I've been told I do have a problem with
grinding.
Do you ever have any jaw pain?
Not really, but sometimes I feel like
click, 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 click. Ain't nobody got time for that.
All right, Mr. Gonzalez, we're gonna have to replace one of your missing teeth with an implant.
Implant, huh? What's that made out of?
It's made out of. Okay, so on top of the implant, we're gonna have to place a crown, and I'm gonna have to take an impression for that crown first.
Is the crown made here or you make it somewhere else?
We're actually gonna send it to a lab, but then it's gonna be sent to Alright, we're all done with the impression. Go ahead and rinse with this mouthwash. So we're all done with today's appointment, and I know that this is crazy, but here's my number, so come if you have any problems.
Okay, thank you.
Alright, so today we're going to be doing some probing. So don't scream and shout and let it out. Just raise your left hand, please. Man, I could really use someone to punch in these numbers for me. You know that I could use somebody.
Alright, why don't you double check the measles of 14 for me?
Okay.
Let me double check. Let me show you, maybe you missed it because of calculus.
Okay.
Alright, put your hand on the explorer. Alright, do you feel that?
Yeah. I didn't see it. I can't
believe it. Oh, but I feel it. So I just finished your intraoral exam and I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. You have a mouthful of cavities. Do you eat a lot of sweets?
Not really, but I do like cake.
Ain't nobody got time for that! Alright, so I hate to break it to you, but we have to fill one tooth right away. Okay. This damn dam doesn't stay on.
If you want that rubber dam to stay on. You should have put a ring on it.
What did she say? Yo,
chick, she's so thirsty. Okay, well, we're almost done. So. Alright, so we're all done today, Miss Jackson.
Can I get some suction?
Yep. You just put your lips together and you come real close. Alright, so Miss Jackson, we didn't have enough time to fill it with a normal restoration, so we just put some triage in there.
Triage? What's that look like? Could be purple or could be pink, depending on how you mix it.
Hey buddy, what brings you in here today?
Well man, to be honest with you, I got a tooth that's been killing me. Day and
night. Alright, is that the only issue, boss?
Nah man, more importantly, I want to be grilled out nicely, oh. In my white tee,
oh. On South Beach, oh. In my wife be. Well, you came to the right place for that, my man. Don't you worry, don't you worry. Charles.
Alright. Ooh, that smell.
Can't you smell that smell? Yeah, we need a disgusting bunch of dirt.
Alright, Charles, you got a lot of messed up teeth in there, but there's one in particular that I think might be bothering you. So I'm gonna blow all some right, air right. On there.
Alright.
Alright, you just hold tight. Let me know, alright? All here right. We go, ready?
Oh, dang, man!
Alright, Charles. So basically, you got one tooth that's, you know, not so good.
I feel you.
Basically, if it could talk, it would say, so what we're gonna need to do is a root canal. So I'm gonna go get everything ready. You just sit here, chill. All
right. Do what you gotta do, man. Do what you gotta do.
Cool. Damn, my first endo. What am I doing?
What am I doing? Ain't nobody got time for that.
All right, Charlotte Childs, man, you made it through your first endo.
Man, you really believe we're gonna be able to save this tooth, man?
You know what a wise man once told me on my journey through dental school?